We are SureHouse, which is a sustainable plus resilient prototype for coastal housing.
We have a lot of engineers on the team, but we have a really strong mixture of architecture and engineering and a bunch of different types of engineers. So I would say, yeah, diverse, well-rounded.
So this home is ideal for locations that are susceptible to rising tides. So not only on a shoreline, but maybe an area located next to a lake or another body of water.
The ways we're doing that, we're having the exterior be floodproof, because the whole point is we want to build a house that can stay close to the ground, because after Sandy, they started making people rebuild their houses like 7 feet, 10 feet off the ground. So we're trying to make a prototype for a home that can stay, 1 foot off the ground. And the way we're doing that is having a floodproof exterior, and we're using fiberglass composites from the boating industry to actually make it like a boat hull. And we have these big flood shutters that shut down over the expensive southern windows. And actually on those shutters, we have solar panels that are DC solar panels that can basically work if the grid goes down. So they can provide emergency power during like a storm situation. So that basically we want this house to act as like a community hub during the power outage and after a big storm. Share!